Hello and welcome to Apex TV. Today, we're going to be taking a look at footage of a giant mysterious flying creature that was caught on tape by a man in China. This particular footage was taken near the border of Laos. The man initially thought the creature was a bird, but upon zooming in, he discovered that it bared amazing resemblance to either a pterodactyl or a dragon. Is this mysterious creature a dragon caught on tape? What do you think? Here is the full, unedited footage. Now, we take a look at this video in slow motion. So what do you think? Is this a real-life pterodactyl? Is this proof that pterodactyls still exist? Is it evidence of the existence of dragons? Please leave your thoughts in the comments below. Thank you. Now, we take a look at some more footage of a recent sighting of a similar creature.